Hey y'all, you guys, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how I do my daughter's hair for the week. Sometimes she do keep it for like 2 or 3 weeks, depending on the hairstyle I do. So this time I'm going to do the side braids. She already washed her hair yesterday and I didn't dry it out. So this is like air dry. So, but it doesn't matter. And I'm going to show you guys the type of hair that I'm going to be using, which is this one right here. And this is how it looks. And I don't know, I'm not sure she wants some of this hair at the end, which is this one. So, to make it look kind of like a goddess type of side braid, you know? So, I'm listening to music and I'm watching some YouTube videos. So, what I'm going to do is show you guys how I do it and like play some music and fast forward it sometimes, you know? And then I'll show you the end result. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hi to my baby's hair. So you guys, this is the finished look. Turn them up slowly, mommy. And I also put some jewelry designs on it. This is the finished look. Forgot to do the baby hairs in the back. It's okay. I'm gonna do a close up. Mommy, turn around. And I curl the ends, guys. Just a little bit, not that much. Just a little bit. So, this is the finished look. This is my baby's hair, maybe for 2 weeks. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. This is my first time with her hair on camera, so I tried to do my best. I know I needed to do more close-up, but I'll be doing more hair videos. And thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. We love you guys, and we see you in our next video. Bye. Bye. Mm-hmm.